You know, so after start like this, we had in the first 10 minutes was really good for us. We pick it up in it like in the second and third period, and it was great effort from us.
I'm looking at your efforts so far. I mean, you had the convincing win over France, tough one against the Finns. How would you rate this team after three games?
We were pretty good. We were solid on a defense, and if we playing all together, like backing up each other, we can beat anybody, I guess.
Yes, our first period was really bad. Germany played really well. They move well. And we had really problems to get out of our zone, but then we got a couple of words going on in between the periods, and we said we have to start moving better, playing better, going more to the net, and after we score one goal, we start believing that we can win this game, and we are happy we got 3 points.
I thought our players deserved a little more yesterday, today, and you know, maybe a bounce here and there, and we have a few more points. But you know, what's important now is that we look ahead. We keep playing the way we're playing. We don't start second guessing what we're trying to do, and move forward. We still have four games to go, and hopefully things will turn our way. Unser erstes Dreispiel war gut. Unsere Leistung war gut. Wir haben sehr stark in die Abwehrphase gespielt, und wir brauchen ein bisschen mehr Angriff. Und hoffentlich das kommt die nächste Spiele.
Three games, you have a couple of wins, the win over France, tough loss against Finland. How do you feel about the team after three games?
It feels good. Unfortunately, we couldn't win against Finland. We had a lot of good chances. We play, I could say we play better than Finland, but they score goals, we didn't. And this was a huge victory for us because Germany has a really good team, and if we would lose, we would be in a tough situation. So we are really happy we won.
Could you just answer in Slovak for me, talk about how you turned it around in the third period?
Snažím sa zlepšiť pohyb a dostávať sa viacej do brány, tlačiť sa tam a strieľať na bránu. Brankárovi to vypadávalo a sme radi, že sme to mohli otočiť a sme vyhrali.
Thank you very much.